Okay, just figured I'd do this one real quick. Old thermostat housing out. Gasket's not in too bad a shape, but did notice one little thing. Where's the thermostat? There isn't one. Well, actually, looks like there's two gaskets down here. Oh, they use silicone. Now, just makes you kind of figure of the guy that was supposedly working on this calls himself a mechanic. If you're gonna work on a vehicle, frickin' do it right, please.